Saffron belongs to the flower lily family and is a spice derived from a specific part of the Crocus sativus flower. It is one of the most expensive ingredients due to its difficult harvesting procedures. They appear in delicate threads that farmers derive from the stigma and styles from its flowers by hand. The tiring labor doesn't end here. Farmers heat and cure the threads meticulously to enhance their flavor and aroma. Saffron is used for several Middle Eastern, Mediterranean, and South Asian cooking recipes. In addition, it has also been used as an active ingredient in Ayurvedic and traditional Persian healing strategies for centuries. Nature has blessed this spice with unlimited health benefits. Let us discuss them in detail. Number 1. Loaded with antioxidants. Saffron plays a significant role in improving your health as they contain the main active antioxidants like saffronol, crocin, and picrocrocin. These antioxidants reduce the chances of cell damage caused by free radicals and oxidative stress. Number 2. Anti-cancer properties. Saffron also exhibits anti-cancerous properties as it is loaded with antioxidants. It neutralizes the harmful radicals that cause serious health problems and chronic diseases like lungs, cervix, prostate, and breast cancer. Number 3. Reduces the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Saffron can have a positive effect on improving your heart health. Animal studies reveal saffron consumption reduces the cholesterol level by 50%. Antioxidants assist in maintaining healthy blood vessels and arteries, keeping your heart in a healthy condition and preventing several heart diseases. Number 4. Elevates mood. Saffron has a distinctive color and taste and has shown effective results in treating mild depression. Several studies and meta-analyses claim that it has the same soothing effects in calming the minds and brightening the moods as a placebo. Saffron reduces the severity of depression and displays almost similar or equal effectiveness to antidepressants. Number 5. Reduced hunger. Eating saffron curbs your hunger and helps in losing weight. Saffron extracts assist people suffering from coronary artery diseases and reduce BMI, waist circumference, and overall fat mass. Saffron induces the feeling of fullness and restricts unnecessary snacks during meals, hence positively supporting weight loss. Number 6. Reduces PMS. Women suffer from PMS or premenstrual syndrome characterized by emotional, psychological, and physical disturbances just before their menstrual cycle starts. According to a study, consuming 30 mg of saffron extracts reduces the symptoms of PMS, including pain, cramps, irritability, headaches, and cravings. Some studies also reveal that the smell of saffron lowers down stress hormone and reduces anxiety during menses. Number 7. Treating nervous disorder symptoms. Saffron can have a positive effect on your brain health, facilitated by both its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. These features may help them in protecting your brain from disorders that negatively influence the nervous system. Remote studies show them taking saffron can help people with mild to moderate Alzheimer's diseases due to their memory-enhancing capacity. The antioxidants fight against oxidative stress, leading to beneficial effects in preventing nervous system disorders. Number 8. Improves eyesight. Recent studies show that saffron has fantastic benefits concerning your eye health. It helps in restoring and improving visual performance by raising blood flow to the retina, preventing it from photo-oxidative damage. Saffron also prevents other visual deterioration like cataracts and age-related macular degeneration. Number 9. Regulates blood sugar level. Some researches were carried out exhibiting that taking saffron lowers blood sugar levels by raising insulin sensitivity. Number 10. Protection against cold. Saffron can be an effective remedy to treat the common cold and fever. It turns out to be a stimulant tonic for headache and fever when you mix it in milk and apply it over your forehead.
Anyways, let me know what you think about in the comment section below. I will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your friends. Always stay tuned and subscribe to our channel by hitting the bell icon to see our latest videos. Thanks for joining us today.